had already had the game, so I thought it would be a good chance to give something back to you guys. Thank you for supporting the channel and watching my videos. So in order to have a chance to win it, you just have to be subscribed to the channel and leave a comment on the video, and then next Tuesday I will use a website kind of thing to randomly select a unique comment, so a unique commenter doing more comments won't increase your chances, and then I'll get in contact with you and give you a link to your Steam key for it. So I just have the one to give out, but I am subbed to Humble Bundle, so I might try to make this a more common thing if I keep getting any duplicates. So you can look for that next Tuesday. So February 13th would be the cutoff for that. But anyway, let's get into this. Just wanted to explain what that was right off the bat and not have you guys trying to skip around in the video to try and figure out where that was explained. So this is what owls aspire to be. Over the centuries, we have worked hard to build up the respect people have for us. And as times get harder, you too, as my student, shall carry the weight of owlhood upon your shoulders. I can see that you are already a fine young owl, Otis. In time, I will mold you into the spitting image of myself. No need to look so nervous. This is a great moment for you. Despite being born as a mute, under my tutelage, you will become one of the pillars of our community. Well, I see there's plenty we will have to work on. Do not worry, I will straighten you out. So, we are an owl boy. I'll be honest with you, Otis. You haven't been doing too well in your studies at all. So I've been thinking that perhaps your talents simply lie elsewhere. So today, we'll be doing some flying. I bet you've been looking forward to this for a while. Good. Then listen closely. All you need to do is jump off the ground. Then when you're in midair, spread your wings and flap them. The owl cloak I gave you should take care of the rest. Go, Otis, show me what you can do. Alright, you're flying. Now try and move around a bit. See that platform up there? Fly up there and land on that island. Then I'll teach you the real tricks. Oh, we're not having too much luck flying. And we landed on him. Well, Otis, that was some terrible flying. I have to say, I'm really disappointed. Most students pick this up instantly. Otis just isn't having good luck. Tomorrow we'll go back to normal studies. It pains me to see such inept flying. Oh. Quickly, Otis. I don't know what you said. People need our help. The drought isn't as patient with your sluggishness as I am. Why have you left the water jug on the ground? Pick it up immediately. Hurry up. Okay. Hang on. You've been sloshing the jug around. Let me check if there's any water left. jug down here. So it wants us to throw it, but let's not do that. Let's put it down. Oh. That was very aggressively. No, I told you to put it down, not to smash it. How are we supposed to bring water to the villagers now? I will not forget this, and I will make sure that the others are aware of what your incompetence has caused us. Do you understand? I cannot describe how disappointed I am in you, Otis. Oh, leave me. I will bring water to Vali myself. Oh, we can still be, we can prove him wrong. We can be a good owl boy. Otis, you have failed me again and again and again. Today, there are no lessons. All you need to do today is walk to see the other villagers. He's talking really fast. Have them tell them what they think of you and your ineptitude. Okay? Oh, we just gotta have people be mean to us. Who's this? The truth about you. Are you sure you want to hear it? That's pretty spooky. What's this one gonna be? You want to know the truth? You mute. Wouldn't be able to tell anyone anyway. Why is everyone so mean to little Otis? Why so nervous, Otis? Of course, you have every reason to be. Alright, but we are gonna save the day somehow, I'm sure. Otis, to the rescue. Alright, here's where we live, Otis. Otis. Finally awake, are you? We are going to be late. I came here to wake you, or you would have slept for another hour. Get out of bed immediately and meet me outside. We can drink. Okay. Drinking that tea like permanently gave us more health. So, that worked out. Well, we have our own little floating island there. With lots of random floating hula hoops. Otis, don't zone out. Up here. About time, Otis. We will keep watching over Vali today. There have been pirates about lately. You know the drill. Report to me or the guards if you see anything suspicious. Any questions? No. Then get to it. Oh, he has some big wings. See what's in here. Okay. We can collect treasure for some reason. Oh, that's a big one. Alright. I didn't even know we had a spin move. These do consume. Why pressing the right trigger? It like loses focus on the game for some reason. Let's see, maybe I can fix that real quick. those spooky cobweb blocks there. Doing that does. Oh, it gives you money apparently. Just get money for a little bit of flying. Who's that? Let's keep following them up here. Maybe there's a sky pirate on the loose. There's a lot of ancient chests. Some reason. All these floating islands reminds me of Avatar. Let's see. Hey, buddy. Hey, man. Keep watch today. Or keeping watch. Maybe you want to do something later. Otis and Getty. The unstoppable team. Maybe we should take that trip to Advent today. Let me know when you're done for the day. I'll be here fixing this cannon. Gotta be prepared for anything, right? Gotta be prepared to stop those sky pirates. You owls sure are hard working. Strix's students are scurrying about, keeping watch all the way from Advent. And here you are, too. I prefer to relax in my hot spring. You seem to be struggling with the heat, my boy. Let me teach you a little trick to deal with it. Ah, feel that. It's all about accepting the scalding water. Relax in it, soak in it, give it a try. Oh, we did it. There you go, lad. Never forget to take your time to relax. Take from old Toby. He's a relaxer. All that increased our health. Alright, just take it from old Toby. And learn how to relax. Hi, little Otis. Looking for pirates. I think I've seen some. Saw them west at Lookout Point. Maybe check it out. Also, there be a troublemaker around village. Is not you, is it? Somebody is stealing my bongos. Don't be slacking off now. We got a bongo stealing troublemaker on the loose. Can't be having that. Let's see, is there anything out this way? So as you can see, Azio, this screen is at the heart of the machine. It will show you a map of the area generated in real time. It's my greatest accomplishment. I don't understand. We have maps. The owls keep the maps up to date. Don't be daft, Azio. The islands are floating around, and there are so few owls left. This is the future. Behold, groundbreaking technology at work. I'm not impressed. Blast, it worked perfectly fine before you showed up. Something must have. student is in my lab, Asio. Otis, what are you doing in here? Give the boy some space, Asio. It's fine as long as he doesn't break anything again. Just don't idle here for too long. Go out there and keep a lookout for pirates. Anyway, my mapping machine is incredible. Even you have to admit that, Asio. Nonsense. The owls have done this for centuries. Your attempt to undermine my influence in the village is pathetic. You stubborn old. You think I'm playing petty politics. You're far too proud, Asio. So you say after you tried to spit on my heritage. Sigh. I pity you for having this fool as a mentor, Otis. Alright. So we found that. Was that guy wearing a book as a hat? Let's go confirm this. I'm pretty sure he just has a book, like, open on his head. That's how you can tell he's smart, right? Book hats are the biggest indicator of intelligence. Oh, there. Looks like we've got a slacker in the village. True that. Are you the troublemaker that's been lurking around town, Otis? You sure look like a troublemaker to me. True that. I saw Asio on his way to the professor. For someone as strict as Asio, he sure lets you off easy. Now be a good owl and return to your duties. True that. Who's this? Oh, hi, Otis. Keeping watch today. I hear there's been a troublemaker lurking about. I really hope it's not a pirate. I've heard so many horror stories about pirates. There's even rumors of a humongous one. How can their ship stay afloat if they're pirates like that? But we're safe here in Veli. Just try not to play around too much, right, Otis? We'll be fine as long as you stay focused. See what's going on in here. Things I like. 1. Fruit from my garden. 2. Musical instruments. 3. Performing in front of a crowd. I've finished a wonderful new song in the past few days. I think I might go out of town to perform it in front of a big audience. Let's see, can we eat those fruits over here? Oh yeah, looks like it. It like switches controls every time I press right. Boo. Ha ha ha. such as Scaredy Cat Otis, owls should be tough and fearless. Are you sure you should be allowed to keep watch? Doesn't everyone think you're an idiot? I mean, are you even a real owl? Asking him questions is pointless, Fib. He can't reply anyway. Oh yeah, he's a mute. Mute silly Otis. Hey. You two lay off Otis and get back to patrolling, or I'll tell Strix. Don't mind them, Otis. They're just being childish. Why don't I join you? I can help you keep watch. We'll show them. Just pick me up and let's go. Oh, we unlocked him as a little buddy. Getty, Otis's best friend and Velly's defense mechanic. Getty carries a blaster. Effective in most combat situations, but not against solid rock or steel. Let's see how the other controls are, actually. Yeah, mouse and keyboard. Boxes that we could break down here. What's up, Solas? Going to patrol for pirates today? Or are you going to run away if you see anything? Look at this guy. He can't even stay on his feet. You brats again. This. No idea what that is. Alright, let's grab Getty here and get going. his gun is ineffective against what's going on there? Maybe I can throw those. Oh yeah, that worked pretty nicely. That troublemaker out of town. Watch out. Oh no, Getty. Otis, wake up. Oh, he's fine. That's good. Please tell me you're okay, Otis. Oh man, I didn't know the cave was this dangerous. Hang in there, buddy. I'm coming for you. For a minute there. That boulder looked like it was coming right down on top of him. Oh, you got some, it's probably like an owl shape, and that kind of looks like one of those, things that you dunk into, like the little bubble blowing bottle and blow some bubbles. So, owls blow bubbles is what this is saying. I'm 100% sure now. What is he gonna do? Oh. I don't think this actually does damage to enemies. It just, stuns them temporarily. Throw it. Well, what if I do a better job at throwing it? That was pretty bad. Alright, well, I'll just stun him. Oh, it actually worked. Just wanted us to defeat all the enemies, I guess. A simple little puzzle lock there. And what's this? Oh, it's a Getty. Phew. Yay, hurrah, whoopee. I found you. I'm alive. And so are you. We're amazing. Otis. He's telling us to calm down. This is no time to celebrate. We should probably get out of here before there's another collapse, huh? Alright, let's go. Let's take out these bad guys. We don't need any of these guys in our cave. I should eat these. Oh, those guys can fly right through the wall. That doesn't seem fair. there laughing at us. Well, it looks like we gotta leave Getty here. In here. There we go. Otis and Getty back on the case. It's weird that he can't bust through it, but my wings can destroy the rock. Says, say, what did you find in here? Whoa. Uh-oh. What's that statue doing? It's weird. Doesn't seem to be. Whoops. Mask and then shooting it. But it looks like he's going into phase two. He has wings now. But other than that, the mechanics remain the same. Wait, can I pick this up? Steal it, but it just gave it back to him. So that's not too effective. Okay, we killed that crab monster there. Are we gonna actually need this? We need it. Let's get Getty up out of the water there. His shoes are getting all soaked. Okay, there we go. We did need it. And what's this? Oh, wow. What is that? It looks like an ancient owl relic. Why is it here? We ought to bring a fragment to the professor. Ah, gotcha. Gah. Oh, he strung us up. Otis. That freaky spider thing got us. We need to get out of these webs. We just gotta keep doing this. Final Fantasy IX, there was a mission where you were in a cage and you had to do kind of this type of thing and like swing over to the side. Excellent, Otis. Would you help me down from here too? Yes, amazing. You saved our lives, Otis. That's my best buddy for you. Okay, I'm just gonna collect a tiny chip from that relic. This seems like a bad idea. Those are famous last words. Oh, what's that? A little padlock? Like from a school locker. That's what it looks like. What is this? It's some kind of device with a button on it. Strange. If it's made by the owls, then it should be hundreds of years old. But it looks completely intact. I wonder what might happen if we press the button. I think you should have it. He's like cowering in fear still. Okay, what is this? Strange device with a button. Well, that didn't add any new information. Go ahead, Otis. Press the button, or push the button. I'll just stay over here. Wow, did I just get teleported? This is incredible technology. The owls made stuff like this. Wait till we can show this to the professor. Although, we should get out of here while the cave is still holding. Oh, that guy stacked up all these boxes while we were strung up. What a troublemaker, right? Also, look, so we can do strategies. Otis. I'll never have to walk again. Now, let's return to... Oh no, another tremor. But it seemed to be coming from the outside. Quickly, Otis, let's check what's going on. Is it dark all of a sudden? How long were we chasing that jerk? It should still be morning. What's going on? Uh-oh. Pirate ships. Sky pirates. I haven't had time to fix our cannon yet. We're completely defenseless. Please take me with you. If we stick together, we'll be safer. If we get to the lab, we can warn Azio and the professor. They'll know what to do. Something smashable up here. ship. Yeah, I don't think we can get there currently. Yeah, just go right through it. I think so. So we'll have to come back and do that. They don't know that we're just on top of them. Oh. I wonder if we could have just gone through that one, but I'm sure we can come back later. Alright, so we are trying to go to the top right, back to the laboratory. If only Getty could get this working right. But there's no time now. So let's get over there. Otis, where have you been? Get inside right now. We have no time for this bickering. Getty, get this machine working so we can get a visual of the pirates. I'll try my best, Professor. That's some solid engineering work right there. Just give it a couple good kicks. Try it now. Strange. There is some kind of tremor. I wonder if the village could be fighting back. It doesn't matter. We already have what we came for. Am I to understand that we have the relic in our possession? Yep, it was right where that little owl led us. No problems. Excellent. Then it is time to leave. Not yet. It's not. It's time for pillaging. Do not be ridiculous. We're done here. Captain Malmstrom's order was to move on to attack Advent. Advent, we're finally going to attack the capital. That's right. It seems the captain is confident that our forces are strong enough. And if we get the relic hidden in Advent as well, we will be stronger still. Of course, the journey will be dangerous. We'll have to fly near the Owl Temple. Quit your whining. Let's go. Sigh. All right, let us be off. Ships on the screen. There they go. It looks like the pirates are leaving. They are. No doubt about it. Why would they leave? Oh no, this is bad. Azio, call a down meeting at once. There is no time to lose. All right. Otis, Getty, follow me. This timing. Have the pirates noticed it too? That the islands are. Bum bum bum. No, surely not. What have they noticed? Everyone, quiet down. Is everyone alright? Everyone's okay. Strix's students went to track the pirates. Pirates were here for us. Then why did pirates even come here? Listen, all of you, we have no time for this. My readings show that the pirates are heading toward the capital. They're going to attack Advent. Yes, we need to warn the city, and quickly. The pirate ships are slow, but they have a head start on us. In that case, there's no choice, Professor. We'll have to use the Owl Temple as a defense mechanism. Ah, yes. The Owl Temple has been blowing the islands in the area apart for decades. If we deactivate the wind generators, the islands will close in on the pirates and crush them. Or so I think. So perhaps the ancient owls can help us protect Advent. Otis, you will go to the Owl Temple. The professor and I need to go directly to Advent to warn them. And no one else here can fly. But does Otis know his way around the temple? That's right. I should join Amasio. All right. Be warned, Otis. If you disappoint me again, there will be serious consequences. You put our village in danger by leaving your post today. Do not do it again. Otis, Geddy, Professor, get ready to leave. He's flaunting those massive wings again. Get to the Owl Temple as quickly as you can. Disappoint me, Otis. Guards, open the gates. Finally, the gate is open. Let's get out of here, Otis. There, but now we are right back on track. Alright, let's try to break through that place that we passed by before. Wait. Oh, is this where they stole the thing from? Because I don't think this was, smashed open before. Alright, let's see, where was that? Was it right down here? There we go. Alright, you go over there. Out of the ground. Okay, time to leave Valais. have to say anything. Wait. Leaving town, eh? Try not to cause any trouble. You've caused enough of that here, wouldn't you agree? Where were those guys when the pirates attacked? What was this? The giant pirate that was mentioned before. Center, I guess, of an island. Okay, Otis, we're in Tropos. Now, if I remember correctly, I think the Owl Temple should be around here. Let's investigate a bit. Hopefully we'll find the entrance. Saw a bad guy up there. Useful of information. So we can't go this way yet, but there is two ways to go there. This way. Doesn't look like anything that we can interact with just yet. Low spot to take a break. We have a floating donut in the back there. That's good. Oh, what's this? A Buccaneer coin overview. We got 255 out of 300 in the cave, 240 of 300 in Veli, and only 42 of 600 in Tropos. Welcome, first timer. My name is Buccaneary. This here is my legendary adventure emporium. And boy, do I have a challenge for you. I've hidden all my Buccaneary coins. If you find any of my coins out there, bring them with you. The more you find, the more I'll let you select from my trinket collection. I've been collecting trinkets for a long time. Approach the counter when you're ready. Let's see, here's finally a use for these coins. Oh, and for every coupon ring you find, I'll give you 3 of my Buccaneer coins. That'll get you started with a boom. Now, let's check how much booty you've brought. You've collected 537 Buccaneer coins. first trinket. Up. Okay, hello. Well, where's the trinket? Which? I forgot the trinket. Ta-da. Please take it, sir. Sip. Oh, nice. It added a big chunk to our bar. Yeah, it's got a kick to it. It'll put some feathers on your chest. Now, Pooh Gwyn, back to your shack. Yes, ma'am. Collect 500 Buccaneer coins for another surprise. Oh, we're ready for the next surprise. There's a lot of canteens in here. A lot of good stuff for collecting these. I would get a dorky hat. Excellent. And now, for your surprise. Hey, I remembered the trinket. That's just amazing. Now bring it to the nice adventure, just like we've discussed. Yes, ma'am. Oh, you couldn't get it right. Ouch. Now, here. Oh, do we get to wear our dorky little hat? Congratulations. It's an ugly green hat. Well, you didn't expect to choose from the top shelf just yet, did ye? Hey, that's my old hat. It's got my name on it. Nobody cares. Go on, little owl fella. Wear it with pride. Oh, look, we're matching buddies now. Wow, you look incredibly stupid. Can't argue with that. But we totally look like bros now. Go, go, bros. Bros. No, not you. Your shack now. Okay, ma'am. She's so mean to them. So we need 750 for our next award. Hi, how are you doing today? I'm not allowed to talk to people. Okay. That thing. I don't like the look of that. Was floating continent is up, down, fully. And what's this? Say, Otis, maybe we should get a little rest before we move on. Sure. You had to pick from Happy Otis and a Sad Otis icon. Oh man, Otis, we finally got to leave Philly. And you'll get to see Advent soon. Though, this isn't how I imagined we'd get there. If you want to, I'll tell you a little about it. Okay, sure. Oh man, I really can't wait till you get to see Advent, Otis. The shops, the sights, the people. There's so much to do in Advent. And I think Asio is overreacting. I mean, all the pirates in the world couldn't get past Advent's defenses. Even if they wanted to. This whole situation is over. ask me. At least I'm happy we get to leave the village for a while. You know, it kind of feels like we're on an adventure. Anything else you want to tell, you want me to tell you about? I don't know much about them, to be honest. Mostly what I've heard in rumors. We had a few skirmishes against them when I was in the army in Advent. I never saw numbers like we just saw in Vali, though. But the pirates I saw always retreated as soon as we fired warning shots. I'm sure we'll be fine. These guys here. Go wait over there, Getty. It's fun just throwing him around. What's this little guy doing? He's one of that lady's staff. Sent me out looking for my brothers. like me. If you find them, please tell them to return to Buccaneer Shop. Unless they want to get punished, or else Buccaneer will worry herself sick. Yep. To help you on your way, I'll teach you a neat trick. Behold. Pretty stylish, huh? Now you try. Oh yeah, we've figured that out already. Wow. You're a natural. I bet you owls can roll even while flying. But did you know that you can move way faster on a full stomach? Always stuff your face with food is what I'd say. Well, if you happen to see my brothers, please tell them Buccaneer is looking for him. Please hurry. I mean, please take your time. I'll be alive when they return, surely. Yeah. Well, it was nice meeting somebody. See you by the shop. Well, Otis, that was all kinds of weird. I guess we could help him look for his lost brothers, though. Poor guy. Guys. That? Oh. Apparently it's a bomb. things up. Let's see, we gotta blow these up. Yeah, there's something there. Okay, we'll get M on that. Still got messed up. Okay, no reason for blowing that up. Wasn't there something else, or am I wrong? Oh, apparently it just randomly blows up if you wait too long. Oh, what is this? Oh, I didn't think I could throw it. But maybe I have to fill that chalice looking thing up. That's the only thing I can think of. Oh, you can squish. There we go. Oh, I didn't even see that door there, really. Oh, what is that? Scout ahead, Getty. Well, I have a snack here. Okay, just gotta keep juking that guy. Unless that happens. More somehow. Okay, there we go. You just gotta be ready to fight all of them. Thing that was messing me up there was I couldn't get rid of Getty fast enough, and my biggest issue there was just not paying attention. Alright, here we go. We can do that. is that? What is that little fish or shrimp with the top hat? That's pretty bizarre. Is he gonna hurt us? He wouldn't hurt us, right? No. Oh, you can talk to him. Afternoon, sir. He's such a polite little fish. Oh, he dipped his top hat. Look at him go. That's awesome. Sometimes I catch Getty again in midair on accident, and that isn't good. Let's see, where do we want to squish this cloud? Oh, here we go. This interesting little mechanic here. It's kind of fun. Oh, can I just raise the water anywhere? Yeah, I guess so. It just doesn't really serve a purpose. And we can't fly in this, so we just gotta save mechanic that we should be doing. I guess it auto saves. Okay. Oh, look, our buddy the cloud is back. Oh, apparently that disintegrates it. That to plug this one here. There we go. Then can I put this? Yeah, I'll just leave that there. These are interesting little puzzle mechanics. Let's take our... Oh no. I forgot about that last one. Alright, but no problem. We're getting faster about this now. Oh no, it exploded. Why would it do such a thing? I guess, yeah, don't have it hit a wall. Go. was more up above, but I'm not gonna be able to get to that. Let's throw him into this. He's fine. Okay, let's almost get back to full health there. Oh, what are these guys? Squishy. It's not a good sign. What is that little guy? Oh man, gnomes. Don't move a muscle. We must have stumbled into their lair. These things are seriously lethal, man. Listen, we have to get out of here. Gnomes may have poor eyesight, but they've got crazy hearing. Hear you flapping your wings from miles away. Whatever you do, don't try to fly. Stay out of sight and try to climb your way out of here. If you get spotted, run for your life. Don't worry about me. Just remember to teleport me out of here when you get out, please. Seen gnomes be a terrifying bad guy in anything before. But I think that's pretty funny. And I do appreciate the having the respawn point very close by. This way. Okay, so we got some plugs there. And some stuff to blow up. Whoops. And a button here. Which I gotta catch them out of midair, maybe. suspicious. Puzzles so far, they are not ridiculous ones. Sometimes in games they have ones where you end up having to look it up just because the puzzle is something that you would never think of and just doesn't really make sense, but all these so far have made sense based on what powers I have. Oh, there's one of the pirate captains. I say, how does it look in there? What do you think it looks like? The final impact snapped what was left of her in half. She's bleeding gears out her side for crying out loud. What nonsense possessed the captain to have us fly through this death trap? Can it? We've got more important things to worry about, like how to get out of here. Where's that gawk pest gone to? Looks like she's carrying us out of here. She won't be able to carry both of us. So what the heck do you want us to do? Flip a coin and... hey. We've got company. A little owl. Why, hello there. Is wearing an authentic owl cloak. We could use that thing to bust this joint. Very well. It seems this is our last option. Sincere apologies, young sir. We will have to take that cloak off your hands now. Uh-oh, we're not gonna get that turret working. Shots to dodge. All that I'd say we've been bested. At times like this, it is customary to admit defeat. No bloody chance. That's not the pirate way. I would question whether we even follow the pirate way anymore. Captain Maelstrom got us stuck here, and has yet to return for us. Are we proudly part of his crew, or just pawns in his ruthless plot? What? You dare stab at the captain with your prissy accusations? A real crew of pirates would never abandon each other. I would find deeper pride sailing the winds alone than with an unprincipled band of thugs. Why, you'll pay for your treacherous words. I'll skewer you right where you stand. Huh? Oh, it's the troublemaker. Did I just crash the party? You? I thought we got rid of, help me get out of here. You got it. Hey, wait just a minute. You're that troublemaker from Valley, and you're in league with the pirates. You distracted us during the attack on purpose, didn't you? Pirates? Attack? What are you babbling about? Dirk's my friend. I do what he tells me. You're just jealous because all you've got is Featherface over here. Twig, enough squabble. Let's get out of here. Rightio. Jump on and let's go. Okay. Well, I hope my musket did not leave too many scratches on you. You have remarkable resilience and put up an honorable fight. Please accept my apologies. We were desperate to get through these ruins, you understand. But that does not matter now. I hope we can part without any ill will. Good luck finding your way out of this place. Oh, well. That is certainly a way that he just opened up. And let's see. This might be a good place to stop, but I suppose we can press on a bit further. Out. Another predicament. This seems a bit much for either of us to handle. Perhaps it would be best if we could work together. The pirates will not want me back, and I'm free to do as I please. I, Alphonse, would be honored to join your crew if you would accept me. Well, you do seem more friendly than the other pirates. And I have a feeling that other guy would have attacked us earlier if it weren't for you. What do you think, Otis? Alright, I guess we'll take our chances with you, Alphonse. Just don't get too surprised when you get teleported around. easily. So he can get those big blocks. There we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, I guess it was on a timer. Oh, well. See it happen. Maximum health here. Oh, this is... That's back where we went and encountered the gnomes. Okay, that didn't do anything. So I'll just go this way. Can't remember how many we passed. Out. Okay. Like, there's a bunch of different mechanics here coming into play. These guys can throw their boulders through anything. Okay, there's a way to the left. And good thing we went up there, because it's just some free money. Fight, it looks like. Or, yeah, it is. What could be in this nice little place here, though? Guys, look. Is that a way out? I think that's the entrance to the control room. Control room. Yeah. Our plan was to stop you. I mean, our plan was to stop the wind machinery so the temple would block your fleet's path. It's the only way we can stop the pirates from reaching Advent. Are you with us on this, Alphonse? Leaving the pirates is one thing. Getting on their bad side is another. The pirates are threatening to attack Advent. If you won't help us, why even bother to abandon the pirates? You left because of your pride. Are you proud of doing nothing? I was so sure you claimed to be noble, Alphonse. I decided. I will aid you. It is true that the pirates have gone too far lately. As you say, I cannot simply stand by and watch. If Captain Maelstrom truly aims to attack Advent, we must stop it in any way we can. I, Alphonse, would be proud to join your ranks. I knew we could count on you, Alphonse. Right, Otis. Now, let's go. We gotta get to the control room. Okay. This looks like a dwarven city down here with these big sculptures. Reminds me of the deep roads in Dragon Age. Control room and get this all sorted out. Well, that definitely looks like a boss fight waiting to happen. Is it not? That would be very surprising if that was nothing. Otis, what was that? Oh, is it gonna chase us? Ooh, it looks like it has a big... Oh, never mind. I thought that was gonna have a cannon or something. Master Otis, Master Getty, Alphonse, are we dead? I think you can open your eyes. What happened to it? It just froze in place. I don't think the water did it any good. Is this another relic left here by the owls? I wonder. Master Getty, what are you doing? Okay, yeah, bad idea. Let's move, guys, before it does. have much health? Is it regenerating though, or just flashing? I guess just flashing. Alright, what's this here? Hey, over there. It's the control room, but all this machinery, it looks like it's been broken for decades. But then, shouldn't the temple be closed off? The professor said that this machine was blowing the islands apart. Could he have been wrong? We have to hurry up, guys. If we can't use this machine to slow the pirates down, they'll have a clear path to Advent. We might already be too late. Let's go. Okay, so we gotta fly up that way. Doesn't look like there's anything over here. And what is up this way? So that's good. Okay, let's see, does this lead anywhere? Is this gonna lead back out? Yes. Everyone. Alas, it has come to this. Alphonse, listen, you two. I need to hide for now. You cannot be seen with me here. When the time comes, summon me with your teleporter, Otis. I must be off. What's he thinking? Let's go, Otis. We gotta check if Asio and the professor made it in time. So I guess we're in Advent, but it doesn't look like it's in good shape. Oh, there's people shooting the guns. That's cool. Otis, don't just stand there. Get inside. Hurry, you fool. Move it. Shut down the Owl Temple. Did you think we sent you out to have fun? sent someone competent instead. Hey now, there was nothing to shut down. The control room was broken. The Owl Temple has been shut down for years. The wind machinery was never active. Don't be ridiculous. We're all familiar with you and Otis's slackery. Your actions are inexcusable, Otis. You bring shame to owls everywhere. And most of all, you bring shame upon me. This is quite enough, Asio. Rather than blow up on this child, you should get to work defending Advent. Strix, will you stop this silliness? Absolutely, Carnell. Asio, we don't have time for this. As a fellow owl, you should know better. The entirety of Captain Maelstrom's fleet is raining down fire upon Advent. My students and I plan to carry supplies to the turret gunners and do repairs. It will be dangerous, but it's the least we can do. Is there no way to strike back at the pirates? I'm afraid not. Our only recourse is our turrets. The pirate dreadnoughts are too heavily fortified to assault with our own ships. We can only hope that our turret fire will ward them off. Bonacci, Fib. Oh, Fibonacci. I see what they did there. Let's go help the turret gunners. You and your student should do the same, Asio. If you can. Solas, you keep guard here. Shouldn't we evacuate? No. We have to hold Advent. Stay here. Yes. Look at his little strut. I'm off to help too. Otis, you have caused enough harm. You will stay in here. I will lock the door behind me as I go out to help the others. You are not fit to help the others protect the city. Colonel, Solas, please see to it that these two do not do anything stupid while I'm away. That stuck up old fool. Okay, so I think this is a good stopping point. Hopefully that showed you guys a good portion of this game and got you excited for it if you don't have it. Remember to subscribe and leave a comment on the video so you have a chance to win a Steam key for this game. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see you next time.